Benfica are set to score De Zerbi's of Manchester United defender Alvaro Fernandes on loan with a mandatory buyout by clause, according to record. The left-back spent the first half of the current campaign on loan with Granada. He has now been given permission to travel to Benfica to undergo his medical. The Portuguese champion have agreed to sign the 20-year-old on a temporary deal until the summer. They have an obligation to buy him for 8 million euro. No other clause have been specified by record. The obligation claim that the Red Devil graduate will have his medical and his sign and sign his contract later today. Benfica will start paying the fee for from the 2024-2025 season. United said to lose Benfica Fernandes to Benfica. Alvaro Fernandes has been described as one of the best young talent in the academy, but he has been unable to break into the first team plans due to strong competition. Luxau, Diego Dalot, and Tera Malaysia can all play in the left back position. Alvaro Fernandes has probably made the right decision during the development phase of his career. There have been claims that United could include a possible sale on clause, and it's help to be seen whether that has been agreed as part of the defender transfer. A buyback option would also be ideal for Manchester United, but it seems unlikely. Alvaro Fernandes should be guaranteed for a regular start at Benfica this term, as they cast another title. Only time will tell whether United have made the right choice. If Alvaro Fernandes goes on to become a world beater at Benfica and move to on to bigger club, it would be a condition to regret. Benfica are set to score the service of Manchester United defender Alvaro Fernandes on loan with a mandatory buyout by clause, according to record. The left-back spent the first half of the current campaign on loan with Granada. He has now been given permission to travel to Benfica to undergo his medical. The Portuguese champion have agreed to sign the 20-year-old on a temporary deal until the summer. They have an obligation to buy him for 8 million euro. No other clause have been specified by record. The obligation claim that the Red Devil graduate will have his medical and his sign and sign his contract later today. Benfica will start paying the...